How's everybody doing? Thanks for tuning in to Ask the Philosopher, where we talk about entertainment, money, love, and life. Today's topic is
Lakers at Suns, December 16th, the full game. Oh my God. Listen, that game had me up and down in my emotions. The fact that the Suns were keeping up with the Lakers, like, all the way throughout the second quarter, then they actually passed them in the third quarter. I just never thought I'd see the day where the Suns could actually keep up with the Lakers. Like, and I'm sorry, just call it what it is, you know. And with these new players, they actually passed the Lakers. And I was shocked that the Lakers came back. It just had me all up and down in my emotions, man. And the fact that they didn't even use LeBron James to come back, which was pretty awesome, man. So this game was crazy, man. Just up and down in my emotions. That's all I'm going to say about this game. Wow.
Remember this. I love you if nobody else has told you that today.